Mr. President, today is December the 7th, 2011. 7 years ago, something happened in Pearl Harbor. I shall never forget that day because it was a Sunday. And like many Americans, I was preparing to go to church. I was putting on my necktie and having a good time listening to delightful Hawaiian music. Suddenly, at about this time, 7:55, the disc jockey in charge of that